Atmosphere America 2018 with Michael May from Hillphoenix, and we're going to talk about what Hillphoenix is bringing to ATMO America 2018. So, Michael, if you can explain what you're bringing to the show and what you're excited to present here.
Yeah, thank you, Charlotte. As you know, we are bringing both our NXTCOLD ultra-low charge ammonia system and unveiling that and our partnership with NXTCOLD here, as well as we are basically showing some continued advancement and development in our Advancer Flex CO2 natural refrigerant systems.
Okay, brilliant. And if we can just delve into deeper into the NXTCOLD low-charge ammonia system and why this is such an important technology.
Yeah, we believe that the ultra-low-charge ammonia systems allow you both a packaging and an efficiency gain. They allow us to basically offer a ultra-low charge ammonia system in a unitary type package, much like you would have it with a distributed HVAC system. This basically opens up the application space for ultra-low charge ammonia systems in the U.S. Market, particularly in the food storage and up into the industrial type applications.
I'm sure people will be really interested to seek out further information on this, and they can. So, to talk more about the Advancer Flex system and what you're integrating to allow end users to also operate in higher and hotter climates, I know that you're working with the adiabatic technology, but also with ejectors.
So, I think most people know that gas ejectors have been available in Europe for, let's say, the last 2 to 3 years. We have basically successfully demonstrated gas ejector technology in the U.S. now with our partners Danfoss, and we continue to basically do some evaluation also with CAREL, and both CAREL and Danfoss are presenting here on their ejector technology. Our intent is to basically make those ejector technologies available in our Advancer Flex CO2 natural refrigerant systems. They basically offer a fairly significant efficiency improvement over CO2, just a standard transcritical CO2 system, thereby enabling a broader application in the U.S. market.
Okay, well, thanks very much, Michael. And if you want any further information, please check out Hillphoenix's website.